Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I am Samantha and I am the Luxe wife. As you see by the title today, we are doing a little bit of a spring collective, a little bit of a luxury haul. I am so excited. I haven't done a haul, you guys know, in a little bit of a while. So I got some pieces. Let me go ahead and make a disclaimer right now, right this second. I know a lot of times when people see hauls, they think people just went out and did it all at once. Baby, some of these pieces are dating back to 6 months because I knew spring was coming, even in the winter time, so they were not all purchased at the same time. If you're new here, you definitely want to go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and go ahead and hit that notification bell. That way you can be notified every single time I upload a new video. And if you are not new here, welcome back. So guys, without further ado, let's go ahead and get straight into today's video. Last month in one of my vlogs, if you have not watched it, when I took my car to get service, I went to Target and I went to H&M to get a few pieces. And the pieces that you saw in the vlog, I did pick up those pieces. However, there were a few more pieces that I got recently. One of the pieces I got during Target Circle Week, and then the other I just ordered from H&M because I had a gift card. I got these super wide leg cuff denim is so in. And the fact that I am 5'7", I can adjust the length on them as I desire. I paired them with a pair of sandals, obviously, of course. But when I want to elevate my outfit and throw on a pair of heels, I can throw on a pair of heels. The top that I paired it with was actually a Zara top that I got from the Zara sale. So I actually love these. I love the length on them. I love how they fit. They're not too tight or anything like that. They have a loose fit. And I know I am going to get my money's worth out of these denim because they are a great quality. I do believe that they retail around $54, but I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Like I said, I use a gift card on these plus the additional sales I think that they had going on. It's like 20% off. So I got them for under $20. Such a steal, such a great piece. I love them so much. The pair of jeans that I got in the vlog were a pair of also wide leg khaki jeans, and I don't have anything this khaki color, and I thought the color was super duper pretty. And I guess like these wide leg jeans are pretty much in now, and I'm here for it. I'm really here for it. I have the same top on that I had on with the previous pair of denim, and just to throw on some cute sandals. And this is like a super cute mom elevated outfit that I don't have to try too hard for, and it looks good. I remember the days that if I had to walk out of the house with high waters on, I would be mad. But now I'm just like, you know what? This is actually a super cute fit. I really, really like it. I really, really love it. Yes. As far as these denim, I picked these up in a 6. And khaki denim, I picked these up in a 6 as well. And they both fit to perfection. So that was pretty much what I got from H&M. Now, Target Circle Week was this past week. And I decided to pick up a few things that normally aren't on sale that I could save a few bucks on. There are some shoes that I got from Target that have not gotten in yet, so I will insert them on the screen. They are a pair of white and black, kind of dupe to the Hermès dad sandals, and then I got a pair of like a tweed dad sandals as well, and they are kind of like a dupe to the Chanel dad sandals. They're super cute. I love them so much. And yes, as far as clothing that I got, I picked up a super cute skirt. I picked it up in the white, which has built-in shorts in it, and it has a matching top. And guys, guess what? The bottoms were $9 or $11, and the top was $2.94. So not only did I pick it up in the white, but as you see, I went ahead and I picked it up in this pretty purple lilac color. It's gonna go good for spring, summer. Super cute. Now, it is not a lot of material, I'm going to tell you that now. Think about the price point that I paid for it. It's not a lot of material, but for something to run errands, even if I'm just hanging out around the house, something super cute to throw on. I love it so much. And then I think the built-in shorts, of course, is kind of what actually sold me as well. So yes, I am a 5'7". I picked them both up in a medium, the bottom in a medium, as well as the top
top and the medium.
When I went to TJ Maxx last month, I showed you guys in my vlog that I picked up a few purses, which were the Bottega dupes, which I picked up in this beautiful baby blue as well as this really pretty red. Also show, but I did not try on them, I picked up this really pretty beautiful baby blue cardigan. This is gonna go well over into springtime. You guys know that I am in Missouri and a baby is still very much chilly on a lot of days throughout the day, and this is going to be so good. I love that I can just have this and throw this on, take it off as needed. It is 100% thick, but at the same time it just fits so good and I really like it. Like I say, it's perfect going into spring. And not only of course did I pick it up in this baby blue, I picked it up in this vibrant, let's say orange, maybe red color, and it just looks so good. They both fit so well. Both of these I picked up in a size small. And yes, moving right along into some denim pieces. I love denim. I love denim, and I'm so happy that denim is coming, making a comeback, especially like the denim top, the denim bottom, like the matchy, because I just love denim. Of course, you guys know I went to TJ Maxx, like I said. However, I ordered from TJ Maxx a denim set. It is a denim vest with the pearl detailing along the front of it. And then the skirt that goes along with it is also denim, has the pearls down the front. Now, this denim set is by the brand House of Harlow 1960. They are typically sold on Revolve. And I can tell you now that it goes for upwards of $150, $180 just for their clothing. I picked up this set from TJ Maxx for $39 and it just looks so good. I love it so much. I think it's just the pretty, I think it's just the detailing of the pearl along the front as well as just the fit of it. It's just a very feminine, and I just love everything about it. And the fact that it's matchy is one thing, but you guys know with sets, you can wear the top a different day, the bottom a different day, and still put together a nice look. I can even easily take this denim top and put it on with this skirt that I have on now, and it will just be a really nice outfit. I am so happy that denim is making a good comeback the way it is. I have a denim maxi skirt. It has like the little raw edges along the bottom of it, which I do like. And then the front of it, of course, you have like this kind of zig line, and then you have a split along the front of it. Now, I really love this skirt because one, it's a maxi, so it's long, and two, it has some stretch. Now, I did pick this up from a store called Maurice's. I am new to Maurice's, so if you're not new, I'm new to Maurice's. I picked this up in a size 2. And the denim set that I just showed you guys, I picked it up in a size 6. This is just so good. Like, so good. I actually got it on clearance. I believe it was like $25 on clearance plus additional 50% off plus additional... I was a new customer, so I got additional 30% off, and then military, I got 10%. So I basically paid nothing for this denim skirt, and I just love it so much. Kind of got like this Oxford top that you see styled with it, and I just think it's just so good. I love like a baggy type top that I can just throw on. It's super easy to throw on, and I don't have to worry about too much of anything showing. I am very relaxed. I'm very comfortable, and... yeah, the other top that you see the denim maxi skirt paired with is this top that I actually picked up from Ross. It's super duper cute, super duper pretty with the rhinestone detailing along the front of it. This is oversized as well. This is a size medium. Once again, I picked this up from Ross, so I cannot guarantee you that it will be at your Ross or there in the stock. So you will just have to go check it out. It was $12.99, so I mean, I could not lose. Like, this feels so good. I can't really describe to you how good this feels, but this just feels so good. It fits well. It's super light, so this is going to work well over spring into summer, even at nighttime, even into the fall. So this is good. Moving right along into a little bit of my pricier pieces. However, I still didn't pay that much for them. I don't know if you guys are, I'm pretty sure you guys have heard of the brand STAUD. I picked up two pieces from STAUD from Saks Fifth. They had their winter sale, and obviously I was like, I'm gonna pick up spring stuff, obviously not, you know, winter. I don't need anything winter. So I picked up this beautiful green and a white dress. They had, I believe, pink and all of these other colors, but I was like, I want to just get something different than my normal pink, because I was so ready to pull the trigger on the pink, okay baby? But I got this green, and you see how the green is. This is a size small. I'm gonna be honest with you, I could have went down to an extra small because it does have that much stretch. I probably could have went down to an extra extra small, but it has that much stretch. So if you're a small and they have an extra extra small in stock, get the extra extra small. But I just love this so much. I think the detailing of it is just so, so pretty. And on top of that, I mean, the material, the quality is, it's just there. It's A1 steak sauce. This is my first of the two pieces that I have styled, and I'm pretty sure I'll love their brand. Again, I think this dress typically runs about $185. I got it for $60. So yes. Another styled piece I got is this beautiful white detailing, white wrap top. It just wraps around. I just paired it with a simple skirt, pleated skirt, because that's probably what I would, of course, wear it with, or a pair of denim. I think this retail for, it's not on here, but when I saw it, I think it retailed for like $150, but I got it for under $40. So still a great deal. I got this in a size small, and the material on this is so good as well. It's thick but stretchy, so I know I'll have this for time to come. And I love when brands send extra buttons for their clothing, because they know you're gonna need it. They know, you know. So that's that. And I love these pieces. And yeah, next piece that costs a couple of dollars is these Alexander Wang shorts. They have this beautiful band around the front. It goes all the way around to the back. I picked these up in a size 6 from Farfetch. These tailored pleated shorts are so good. Now, first of all, I am not new to Alexander Wang. I love, 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 love Alexander Wang, because I don't know, I just like a little bit of the logo that they have, and you can do too much if you overdo it, but I just still think it's nice. And I'm not new to it because I have a pair of Alexander Wang denim. I also have a pair of denim shorts by Alexander Wang, and I also have a pair of tailored Alexander Wang pants, and they're kind of like wide leg. I'll insert pictures so you can see them all. And I just love them so much. And these shorts, when I saw them in this khaki color, I was just like, give them here, come to mama, okay? They just look so good. And I paired them with a beautiful orange top that I got from Zara, a simple top. I think the top was under $7, probably $3.99 that I got the top from Zara. And I just think they just look so good. I will have these for years to come, because the quality on this is just, it's just chef's kiss. It's just top tier. So I love these. We're almost at the end, okay? You have to tell me in the comments which is your favorite piece, because, yeah. As I move into my color era, I don't have much color, but I do like to have a bit of color pieces. This green Zara kind of mini skirt is super, super cute. I love it with the tweed texture. It's just so, so good. I paired it with a simple oversized satin top that came from Target, and I think it just looks so good. This is going to be perfect again for spring as well as going into summer, because the material is super light. And if you're inside at night at a restaurant, I think it works as well. And I just love the color. The fit is perfect. Everything about it is just chef's kiss. Now, on to shoes. I did share with you earlier in the video that I got two pair of shoes from Target. But I also picked up two pair of shoes recently. One being a pair of sneakers. I think these Air Force Ones are so, so cute. Now, not only do I love, obviously, the pattern that's on the side of them, but I just love this gold Nike emblem along the front. I just think it looks so, so cute. good. Okay, I just think these are gonna be my shoes, my sneakers for the summer. You guys know Air Force Ones, they just fit so good. They are some of the most comfortable pair of shoes. I got these from Nike. I think it was like the member sale, an additional 20% off sale items. So these were, I think I paid $80 for them. I think is around the price that they were when I got them on sale, but they are so good. I paired them with a pleated skirt that I got from Target. The top I have on is a top that is from Express, and the brown jacket is a jacket that also came from Target. So if you're sleeping on Target, do not sleep on Target, because their pieces are really good. The quality of them is just a chef's kiss, and you don't have to spend as much money as you would as Lulu or anybody else to get the quality that you desire. And yes, I just love them so much. I love these shoes so much. We are planning to go to the zoo, so if you see me wear this outfit, if you see me repeat this entire outfit, just know you saw it here first, okay? You saw it here first, because remember I said the weather here can be wishy-washy. It can be super nice during the day, or even in the morning kind of cool, and then it can get cool during the day. So it would be so perfect, especially to have the jacket as needed, and especially at the zoo sometimes there is a lot of shaded area, so it's gonna be perfect. But I love these so much, and they are just so good, so beautiful. The last pair of shoes that I picked up are a pair of Hermès sandals. You guys know that I am not new to the Hermès game. If you guys want just a video of Hermès sandals, the sizing, the quality, wear and tear over time, let me know in the comments, and I can drop a quick video, just sizing, wear and tear, etc. But I picked up a pair of Hermès sandals. These are them. I love them so much. I love these sandals so much. I just said I'm not new to them. I do have a few pair here on my bookshelf because I love them. I typically get a pair a year because they are a bit pricey. I'm going to be completely honest with you. I do typically do a pair a year, and then throughout the year I may get sandals from Zara, H&M, Target, etc. But I like to have a pair of quality sandals that I know they're going to last me over time. The first pair that I got were 2 or 3 years ago. Quality is still 100% there on these sandals. So I just don't play. Imagine buying sandals and they last 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 years old. These I picked up in like a mauve-ish, pinkish color. They're super pretty. You see them contrasting with my nails on here, so I just think they look so good. I am a true women's US 9, and I pick all of my Hermès sandals up in a 39.5. If there are sandals that they have that do not come in half sizes, I just go a full size up and I get a size 40. Now let me also say that I do have narrow feet, so that also helps me in going up only a half size. If you're looking to get a pair of Hermès sandals, I will forewarn you, if you do have wider feet, I will go up a full size. And please keep in mind, the leather will stretch over time. And even though my foot is incredibly narrow, okay, they still kind of, you know, move around in the shoe, but not to the point where it's uncomfortable or to the point where it's annoying. It's neither of those. But I have narrow feet, and that's just something I just have to live with. But guys, that's it. We have made it to the end of my spring collective haul. I'm glad you guys got to see some of the pieces that I'm loving and that I will be wearing this spring and summer, because you know, if you know, you know, I'm pretty much in the phase of where everything that I'm buying and everything that I have is pretty much intentional, and I'm not duplicating any of the items unnecessarily. So I kind of, as you see, gravitate towards some of the things that of course are just basically kind of simple and plain that I compare multiple times over. And then of course there are pieces that are like the lime green skirt that you guys seen that I'm like, okay, I might wear a few times, but the color is a very, very, very vibrant, but I love it. But guys, don't hesitate to tell me in the comments today what was your favorite piece, because I think all of them were my favorite pieces today. You got to see basically everything. I just left it all out there for you guys. But until next time, until next video, I will see you guys later. Bye.